It's time for Eric Plays Gwent, episode 133. Alright, and I'm 3 minutes away from getting whatever today's present is. That's okay. We'll worry about that another time. Right now, we're gonna play... I wanna say Zeal? 20 cards with Zeal. And then destroying 6 units. So Zeal, let's go to our deck builder. I might still have a Zeal deck from last time I had to do something like this. Okay, stuff was milled. Alright, let's see. Zeal. There's gold, vitality. Gonna have to start getting rid of decks, except I keep having to do all these type of things. For the realms. Ah, oh, man, my neck. Alright, Inspired Zeal. Why not? Versus Royal Inspiration. Eh, I like this one better. That's uprising. Well, that's pretty cool. But I'm gonna go with Royal Inspiration. Build the deck. Alright. Let's see. We want all cards that have Zeal. Why is this a Zeal card? That must be something in the code from when trebuchets could have Zeal or something. Okay. Let's see. I did type Zeal, right? Zeal. Oh, his hatchling has Zeal. Alright, Deathblow gains Zeal. Wonder what this means. Let's see. Cards with Zeal. Not sure how strict they're gonna be with that. Alright, let's go to it's locked, huh? Alright. These are all the Zeal cards, huh? Ah, that's why. I see. That's why this appears under Zeal. This one has Zeal. Gain Zeal if you control the mage. Zeal. 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 What am I at here? 6 unit cards, huh? Zeal. Alright, I think I'm at the point where I probably need to start buying cards if I understand what they're asking me to do. This one has Zeal, okay. Oh, I didn't know I had 2 of those guys. Pretty cool. Zeal. Alright, what does this guy do? Give an enemy unit bleeding for 2 turns. Rock on. I don't have any more copies of this card. Okay, well, let's make a copy of this card. Okay. Zeal for you. What's this lady? A human enemy age. Lock an enemy unit. That's a scary looking picture. Zeal for me. But how many do I need? 13 and 25. Alright. This scary mofo. Lose all armor and boost self by that amount. Gain 2 armor. Oh, cool. Trollolololololo. Hey, that's an internet joke, I think. Oh, this would be really good with that, those walls that I have that give shield to all my cards. Let's see. Deploy if you control Dula, blah, blah, blah. Spawn desert treasure in this row. To control rune rate, which is this guy. Alright. If you have a dragon in your hand, gain zeal. Zeal, purify unit. Cooldown 2. Zeal, damage your unit by 2. Expensive. Probably should have just used up all of my my ore first to get a whole bunch of barrels. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of Zeal now. I'm gonna go to cards I own. And oh, these are new cards. Okay, new cards. When played or summoned from the deck, boost self by 3. Sure. Whoa, trippy. Apply this row effect for 4 enemy turns. Damage 2 random units on row 1. Okay, sure. Alright, 2 more cards. I want to go to owned. And I want to drop. This guy and this guy. Alright, and this will be Zeal. Accept. Alright, let's go play. Alright, I will put the lady in because I don't think I've played as her just yet. In her green crazy dress. And then we can leave that. Don't have any choices there. Let's do the heart. And we're done. Let's see what we can do with my Zeal deck. Oh, that was pretty fast. They found a worthy adversary like that. See how worthy they happen to be. Oh no, not these people.
You are here as a diversion for my pleasure alone.
Sure. Funny that everyone has these things here. All right. This is a whole lot of boosting, huh? All right. Sure, whatevs. Hopefully I don't have to play this guy. Ogroid. All right, let's... let's pop this guy in. Alright. What you get? Damage unit by 2 instead. That's pretty cool. Intimidate. What does that mean? Oh, okay. What's your thing? Gain a coin. Alright. He's only got one charge, huh? Shield. Alright, I'll put her here. And I have him boost her. Okay, we'll end that turn. Another intimidated dude. A lot of intimidation going on. He's probably waiting to see what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'm gonna put this guy up here.
I killed for less.
Okay. Give one armor to adjacent units. Very cool.
You're good, very good.
I think this person is maybe someone that needs to be locked. So we'll do that.
I hope they can trust me.
She is not. This person's smart enough to save their stuff for later. Interestingly, they haven't played anything that needs coins. Poison a unit. Nice. Smart. Smart. Didn't I have a purify? I think I might have got rid of them. Interesting round. I might win this round, but I don't think I'll win the next one. She's gonna be gone now. It happens. Alright, if he's got a Geralt, let's tease him into using it now. Can't have that many Geralts. If I spread it all around, it just shouldn't be too bad. Might have a reset card. But hey, I'm mostly playing for zeal. I'm not really playing to win, if you know what I mean. Brought it back. That's okay, though. That's okay. But I've only got a couple units left, so that's not good. But whatevs, man. Whatevs. Bam! Not nice, dude. Not nice. I think I'm gonna have to use up all my cards. They're gonna leave me with just one card left on their side, probably. Got some okay cards coming next round, but we'll see. Just brought it a lot closer. Alright, if I have to use someone, I'm gonna use this one.
End this battle already. I've more important things to do.
I really save this guy?
Late for the best buyers.
So he's down by 6. He could have a 6 or 7 card. And it's just one turn. 1, 2, 3. It does bring me within range of this person winning, though. So I am going to have to use my card, unfortunately. Alright, I'm pretty sure I won this round, but I could be wrong. Yeah, I figured I did. I called it. They stay with one extra card. Boom. Okay. Let's see. Damage by 1. Okay. Alright, that's not bad. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm gonna do what everyone's done to me before. I'm gonna make them use up a card. Pass. Let's go. You use your card. That's right. I hate when people do that to me. Now I got to do it to someone else. Alright, playing for keeps now. With equal cards. Okay. Alright. When summoned or played, boost off by 3. Okay. For 4 enemy turns. Okay. Sure. Why not? You go first. 1, 2, 3, 4. So after we play 2 cards, I want to do this. Okay.
The sky will burn with the eternal fire.
It's gonna be interesting, very, very interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So, one more card, and then I play this card. Sure. It's fair play. But I've got another one.
For king, for country,
glad I didn't waste my power boosting them. What you got now, fool? Intimidate.
Should have taken the easy road.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I play this card here. That's right. It's raining now, mother effa. Boom. Now they can put all the cards in the back, but that's okay. It's still raining. Oh, I have a bounty on me, huh? Fair enough. Alright. Throw this guy up here.
Yeah, Horatio!
Goodbye. Goodbye. Unplayed or summoned from the deck. Ah, now I understand. Alright, no worries. Alright, what's your last card? I made you play your last card because I made you skip your turn in round 2. What you got? Now I think I'm gonna win this. We'll see. Depends what he's got. He's got something that lets him use all this to hit me. Whap, 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 whap. Then he might win. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Gain vitality. Eh, that doesn't do crap.
Clientele first, and merchandise second.
Bye. And...
gotta go with
your he didn't get to do his thing. Oh, well. I think I put him in the wrong row. Because I turned off the thing that warns me when I'm about to put someone in the wrong row. But that worked out okay anyways. Thank goodness. Otherwise, I would have been sad. Almost got another journey there. Alright, let's see where we're at here. Boosted. Yep. Yep. Alright, gotta play 6 more cards with Zeal. And destroy a bunch more units. I guess I didn't destroy any units? I'm not sure. I feel like that should be higher, but yeah. Alright. Let's go back. Let's go journey. Let's see, what is this? Place of power, Ard border. Alright, so going for this one. Okay. Ooh, a horse. Roach coin. Alright. I gotta get this. Yeah, I got that one? No, I didn't get that one. Did I? Is that what this is saying? That I have it or I don't have it? Check mark, check mark. Let's see. Let's go to my... nope, wrong thing. Let's go here. Nope, not there either. Let's go here. Alright. Oh, I do have the handsome dude border. The most interesting man. As well as this. Interesting. Alright, cool beans. Go with this for now. Cool. Alright. Well, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I will see you next time. Bye.